I'm gonna be honest. If it's someone that is under the radar right now that people will, I believe that's gonna be a really, really, really all-star player in our league is Devin Booker from the Phoenix Suns.
I love Devin Booker, man. He love the game and he like a dog. He'll talk shit. He'll like rough you up. He'll get up into you. Like, he better watch out for that boy. Cause he is nice. He next. I'm telling you.
You know, when I go against those guys, you know, there's a fire in my eye because those are the top guys in the league. You know, that's the position that I'm trying to get in. So every time I get a chance to play against those guys, you know, I'm not backing down. And, you know, from competitor to competitor, I know they respect that. You know, when I play against guys that are in college, when I go to pick up games, you know, I respect the kids that go right at me. And, you know, I think that's why I developed that respect from those caliber of guys. There's a bunch of sayings, man. There's mouse in the house, get your kid out the street. You know, the street is the paint. Got a baby on you. Playing open gyms with my dad and his friends growing up is where I learned all of it. And, you know, I realized, you know, trash talking, it takes you to the next level. You know, if you're a competitor, somebody's talking trash to you, you're talking back. You're getting the best out of everybody. So every time I talk trash, somebody talks trash to me, I feel like, it just, you know, the level of the game just rises. And, you know, I feel like I'm built for that. The fan support here is great. I mean, it's not too much. It's not LA or New York where everyone's on you. You know, I can go out, have dinner with my family. People just, you know, keep going. Good luck next season. You know, they don't bother you, but at the same time, the support here is unreal. Obviously, I've had the seasons that we wanted winning-wise, but, you know, they're still sticking behind us every game. You know, so my goal, turn it around, get it back how it was when Nash was here, Barkley was here, Tom Chambers, and, you know, the city loves the Suns. You know, it's go time for me, and I know that. I've been training for it, so this upcoming year I'm ready for it.